Viewers, you're watching Kashmir News Bureau. I'm Kaiser Dar. Here goes the top stories of the day. Gun battle starts in Sopor. A gun battle started between militants and government forces in Nathipora area of North Kashmir's Sopor. Officials told Kashmir News Bureau that a joint team of police, armies, 22 RR and CRPF launched a cordon search operation in Nathipora. It was reported that the joint team was approaching towards the spot when the hiding militants opened fire upon them, which was retaliated heavily. At the time, firing from both sides was going on, and as per Inspector General of Police Kashmir Range Vijay Kumar's, one foreign militant among two are trapped in the encounter. Bill and Melinda Gates divorce after 27 years of marriage. Bill and Melinda Gates have announced their divorce after 27 years of marriage, saying, "We no longer believe we can grow together as a couple. After a great deal of thought and a lot of work on our relationship, we have made the decision to end our marriage," the pair tweeted. They first met in 1980s when Melinda joined Bill's Microsoft firm. The billionaire couple have three children and jointly run the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation. Driver dead, boy injured in an accident at Budgam. A tractor turned turtle after losing control during the afternoon at Kharg area of Central Kashmir's Budgam district. The unfortunate incident resulted in on-spot death of the driver and injured a young boy who was shifted to a nearby healthcare center where his condition is said to be stable. Moreover, officials identify the deceased driver as Zahoor Ahmed, resident of Makhama, Kharg. Healthcare worker dead, two others sustained injuries in Doda mishap. Maruti vehicle met with an accident near Chapnari Bagwar Road of District Doda, which resulted in the on-spot death of one person and injuries to two others. Officials identify the deceased as Lassa Sheikh, an employee at the health department. Moreover, the two injured persons were shifted to GMC Doda for treatment. Former Jammu and Kashmir Governor Jagmohan passes away. Former Jammu and Kashmir Governor Jagmohan Malhotra died at the age of 93 years last evening in New Delhi. Born 25th September 1927, Jagmohan took over as fifth governor of erstwhile state in early 1990s, which marked the outburst of a major armed conflict in Jammu and Kashmir. Moreover, the J&K government has issued an order stating that there will be a three-day mourning as a tribute to the former governor. Well, as per the order, there will be no official entertainment or functions during these days. Well, that's it for the day, but we'll leave you with these visuals of the lockdown day 5. Goodbye, take care.